Hello, this is Christopher Regan, and today I'll be showing you how to make a deep gash effect like so. You'll need scar wax, liquid latex, basic makeup, spirit gum, black eyeliner, a makeup brush, and fake blood. Take spirit gum and put it on the area where you want your gash to be. And then pat it with your finger to make it tacky. Then take scar wax and roll it in a sausage-like shape, and then put it onto the spirit gum. And then using wet fingers, blend in the scar wax with your actual skin. Then taking a knife or some type of sharp tool like that, carve in the wound you want. And then, using liquid latex, put 2 to 3 layers over the scar wax and onto your skin as well. Then blend the whole thing into your hand using your basic skin tone, like so. Then take black eyeliner and color in the gash on the inside to add depth. Then you can add some purples and reds and blues to make a bruised type of look around the actual cut. Then add some dark blood, and then a more red translucent color on the outside. You can splatter some on around it using a toothbrush and your finger. And do a couple more touch-ups and then you're done. You'll get something like this at the end. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and this is CrexFX.